What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Derek Wolf. You know Derek since you was good, everybody. And today, this is my very first gameplay. Let's get hyped for this. Right now, I am playing Pokemon Fire Red version. Let's get into it. I know, I'm playing this on my cell phone. I wish I could play it on my Game Boy Advance, which I still have from like back in the day when I was like, what, 5 years old, I guess? This is like, don't judge me anyways. Okay, but anyways, right now, I'm just not starting, so I know how to play this. It's just been like a while back. It's been so long though. So hopefully my memory is correct about this. Let's do this! Alright. Yeah, we all know your professor. Oh, we get it. Alright. For some people, Pokemon is better than using the battle between yourself. Instead of Pokemon as a professional. Now tell me, are you a boy or are you a girl? Are you trying to assume my gender? Oh! I'm triggered. Screw that shit, I'm triggered. No, but seriously though, I'm a boy, trust me. Let's begin with your name, what is it? Alright. We'll go by my anime name. In case you're wondering what Duroku is, it's basically a combination of my name and Goku's name put together doing a few dance. I'm a huge Dragon Ball Z fan, by the way, so. Plus, Child Team Universe 7, Goku, Ultra Instinct Form.
Anyways, this is my grandson. Okay, he's been your rival since you both were babies. Now, what's his name now? Hey, I use my rival's anime name.
See, it would have been Ichigura, but you know, since it has 7 letters to the 8, might as well put Ichigura in short term.
Yes, that's his name in case you don't remember.
Your real Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures. Pokemon, wait.
Alright. So this is what I used to do when I first played this. I would go to the PC first. Item storage, withdraw item. You know, grab my potion in advancement. You know, just to be safe, whatever. Yeah, I want to make this shit go a little bit faster, so put that in the fast. Well, since I love the color blue a lot, blue is my favorite color, by the way. I'll leave it on that. Type 5. That shit. Let's go down and see what his mom has to say. Good old mom.
Why is he looking for me? Did he at least tell me the reason why? He could have told you the reason and I would have went. Other than that, I'm staying home. Like, the fuck?
Wait, don't go out!
What the fuck?
It's insane! We're Pokemon in the tall grass!
I don't think I like this. Why am I following him? This is not making sense. Oh god, he's leaving me in the house. Oh god, no! Never mind.
It's all good. It's all good.
Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting.
It's a girl. Let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait.
Whoa, what the?
Hey, Taroku. There's a great Pokemon here. Ha-ha. The Pokemon I have shot these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. And now I'm my old age. I have all the great things left. You can help me. Go and choose. I'm ready for this.
Hey, Gramps. Not fair. What about me?
Be patient, Ichigo. You can have one too.
Okay, so we got Bulbasaur. You know, he's a grass type, a coin type.
I see Bulbasaur's choice is very easy to raise. So, Doku, you wanna go with the grass type of Bulbasaur?
Yeah.
Next, we have.
Charmander is a choice. He's raised recently. So, Doku, you're going with the grand Pokemon Charmander.
I don't know who to choose, guys, so I'm gonna end it like super early for right now.
So make sure you guys leave a like, comment on which Pokemon I should choose as a starter, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to support Derek Sensation. So until then, Derek Wolf Sensation, I'm gonna save it for right now. And I will catch you guys in the next episode. See you later.